No, you don't. No way. Sorry, I don't want to hear that book. Mm-mm-mm.
What?
Why?
What do you mean, why? Because I'm in the book with Goldilocks. And in that book, she drives me crazy.
Baby bear.
No. No buts about it, Telly. You know, I'm really trying to, you know, get past that part of my wee little life, you know? I'm trying to move on, you know, and put all that bad stuff with Goldilocks behind me, you know? So I want to hear that story.
Come on, baby bear. Don't you want to hear the part here where Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and Baby Bear go for a walk in the woods so their porridge could cool?
Nope.
Well, doesn't Baby Bear want to hear how the girl named Goldilocks came by and ate all the porridge from the wee little bowl?
No. And that's my porridge that she's eating from my wee little bowl.
Oh, that's right.
Okay, but what about the part where Goldilocks sits in the wee little chair and breaks it?
Are you kidding? That's my wee little chair that she broke.
Oh, that's right. but doesn't Baby Bear want to hear the part where Goldilocks falls asleep in the wee little bed?
Elmo, why would I want to hear that part? She's sleeping in my wee little bed.
Okay, but you probably want to hear the part about when the bears come home and see someone's eating their porridge.
Yeah, no! I don't want to hear that part. I don't want to hear any part. And I especially don't want to hear about how I see my broken wee little chair. Brings back memories that I don't want to relive.
Like this?
Yeah! I just don't want to hear that part or the part where Mama and Papa Bear find Goldilocks sleeping in my wee little bed. It's too much for me to handle.
You mean like this?
Yeah.
Yeah. I just don't want to hear anymore. I don't want to hear about how Goldilocks ran away and never to be heard from again. I've had it up to here with this story. Up to here. I just don't want to hear it.